So here we have the rubber collapsible hood. It's classified as a circular or round lens hood. Now these types of lens hoods are ideal for most photography situations, including telephoto. And the reason you wouldn't want to use these in wide angle or fisheye photography as opposed to the pedal is because the square filter paired with the large angle of view could catch the sides of the lens hood, creating vignetting, essentially cutting out portions of the photo. So right now I'm going to show you how to attach this. You line up the back threading of the hood to the front threading of the lens. And I personally think it's easier to attach when it's fully collapsed. You just start gently turning clockwise until it's just barely snug. You don't want to tighten too much. So here it's in its fully collapsed state, and it has three states: a medium, and a fully extended. Now, you can choose which one to use depending on your needs and the photography situation you're in. This state would probably be ideal for really bright situations, whereas if you're catching some vignetting, you might want to reduce it to the medium state or fully collapsed state.